I found out what her name was, that added up too. Maybe it was just a coincidence. I mean, a name is just a name, and a number is just a number. Isn't it?
Self-printed, self-published, and it's by an author I've never heard of. Looks like old Topsy here hasn't written anything before or after since.
Walter, what are you doing?
Check this out. Walter Sparrow doesn't work. But if I use my middle name...
Walter.
51197. Isn't that amazing?
What?
It's all 23. My birthday, 2-3. Driver's license, social security number, everything. I was born at 11:12 p.m. 11 plus 12. It's like it's imitating my life.
You can't be serious.
The author knows so much about me. It's as if he chose me.
Is this what you've been doing all day? Have you finished the book?
Not yet.
You've concerned yourself with minutia, and you've drawn wild conclusions from them. What about the fact that Fingerling becomes a killer?
A killer?
And just how many people have you killed?
Wait, who gets killed?
Ask Mr. Fingerling. I'm sorry, honey.
Why this color? Why did you choose this color?
I don't know. You tell me.
Red number 5. RED is 27, plus 5 is 32, which is?
You're reaching now.
Sure, there are differences. Fingerling's a detective. I'm a dog catcher. He met Fabrizio when he was 32, whereas I met you when I was...
23.
And the day we met was?
September 14th.
9-14. 14 plus 9 is?
23.
We married October 13th. 10-13. 23. Suicide Blonde said it ruled her world. She killed because of it. Then she handed it on to Fingerling on his 32nd birthday, 23 reversed. Fingerling called it fate. Do you know what fate is? 32. I rest my case, Your Honor.
Honey, I think you're taking this seriously.
Wait. We live at 18-14. I mean, 18 is 1 plus 8, which equals 9, and 9 plus 14 is also 23. 14 is 1 plus 4, which equals 5, and 5 plus 18 is 23, too.
Oh, my God.
All right, Robin, please, don't you start this nonsense.
This is not nonsense. I mean, 5 plus 18 is 23.
Well, if the book were 27 or 150, it would do the same thing.
18 plus 14 is 32.
23 reversed. Spooky, huh?